We're just gonna go in and smell the air and get free chocolate and not get sprayed here. Not in the mood. I got my dress on.
I like it to be over here. I'm getting a little slushy sample.
Slushy samples. Happy birthday.
I think I'll be talking.
I know this stand always makes me want a dog. But I go to Disney too often to have a dog.
Dog right here.
You want that dog?
Good
dog? This is where we should come for more socks. Look at those ones for shoes. I need to get ones for her costume that look like boots.
Okay,
eat your chocolate. This is pretty. Here, we'll stop right here. Oh, I didn't even notice the Halloween banners. This stuff is cute. If you have little girls, it has sock packs of threes now kind of go together. And then don't, because they're mismatched. We're going into Goofy's. David will eat his chocolate. It's not lint, but it's good. I just need a lint store. This is my favorite candy store, mainly for its size. I never get to see all this. There's usually a huge line of people here. I didn't even know there was an animal right there. It's so cold. It smells like candy. That's all we care about. My legs got a lot longer. And my calves are sick. Look at them. Have you ever bought one of these? Comment below and tell me that you bought one and you bought it. And I mean the crispy cake. There's lots of people this way. We're gonna shoot this way. We're gonna go this way. Because there's a lot of people there. There's not a lot of people here, but they just all seem to be staring at the candy. Here we go. This is what we wanna see. Thank you. That's the cupcake Molly would want. If she was here. This is the slushy zone. We're gonna get a slushy in there for free. I'd get Oreos. No doubt. Molly wants to do this on her birthday.
Can't they have?
Let's look around, Gabby. Look. really getting a slushy? Go for it. My favorite movie of all.
Thank you.
Frozen movie. Do you have Coke? Coke? Yeah. Cola, I should say. Cola?
Neither did that for my time.
Is it Cola or Coke? Here. Like, is it Coca-Cola brand in there? No.
Coca-Cola.
I want a mug. This is burger place.
Yeah, those are ours.
So that's where we're going. Art Smith's homecoming for David's birthday. Read it was coming before we moved here. Yeah. Every pie I've seen has looked good. And every review has been good. What's Free Molly?
Check it out.
Some. Smells better walking this way too. Not, it didn't smell bad over there, it just smells really good coming over here. Doesn't it smell really good over here? I don't know if that's STK, it's a pizza place.
Yeah, a lot of,
but, ooh yeah.
Hey,
put this in the place. That place already open.
No, I've never seen this side.
Right, it's pretty cute. Pretty cute from this side. It is.
Whatever business you want, Tommy.
Nice area. They're ready for people to wait. Seating and the bathrooms right there. Some comfy seats to wait. They're expecting this place to get swamped once reservations, I believe dinner reservations, still can't be super advanced. This is the best mac and cheese on Disney property, I promise you. And I've had a lot of them. So good. These are perfect. I don't need these onions. There's onions in here.
That's why I said I got a chair. You might go to the
This is the kitchen plate. So you order three of the sides. These are the best sweet potatoes I've ever had. This could be dangerous. Living here is dangerous. Heed my warning. Happy birthday, David. Okay, we're gonna eat now.
Sounds like they're getting ready for Halloween.
Oh, mommy could do that easy.
Like Kendall just watch you. I'd be like, I wonder how long it takes me just to like now. Just like getting over, you know, being like, eh, whatever.
New banners.
You can stand with them. That's what they're looking for.
Okay, anything Disney in the case of Starbucks. Just regular Starbucks.
Pumpkin
is
the hugest pumpkin I ever seen in my whole life.
Oh yeah.
It's the biggest pumpkin ever. You see what they made of awesomeness? This is awesome. I can't get wet.
Please don't get wet. We are not here for that. It is not hot out right now. There's some rain in the future coming.
Yeah!
Oh, it's a photo op. Stand in line to be with the huge pumpkin. That's hilarious.
Can I take a picture with Mr.
Sure, we're going.
Potato Head?
Take. I like the Halloween music. Makes me excited.
What slushy are you trying?
What slushy are you trying?
Slushy time!
Get down right now. Thank you.
I love you on camera here.
Finds everything. I love it. Wait, it smells in here. Hello. Get your hands out of your mouth.
Yep.
Show you a secret. The best candy over here is actually down here. All the way down here. They have like huge gobs of chocolate covered nuts and double dipped raisins and peanuts. That's where you get the good stuff. chocolate smell in here is not real. It's too chocolatey to be real. These two are enjoying their slushies. What flavor did you get?
Grape.
How is it? Is it grape? You get cola again?
I'm getting another one. Bye.
She's going to get another one. I don't know if I want to videotape that. She wants it. People be running. People would be very crazy. Here.